Hello friends, welcome back to Styli Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's video is about preparing curry using tur dal and also Mangalore spinach or vine spinach. It is also called basle soppu in Kannada. It is generally sold as Malabar spinach. Here I have used leaf separate and stem separate. I have soaked tur dal for 30 minutes, which I'm gonna cook it in a pressure cooker along with tur dal, chopped stem, and then one large tomatoes chopped, salt, tablespoon of oil, and also tablespoon of sambar powder. So mix it well, close the lid. So let this cook in a high flame for 3 to 4 whistles. So after 3 to 4 whistles, let it rest, then open and check it will be done perfectly. So now let's go for a next step of cooking. So use 3 to 4 tablespoon of oil. For the oil, one large onion chopped. Then stir it. Let the onion cook it for until it changes its color. So once onions are done, we're gonna add 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric, tablespoon of chili powder, 1.5 tablespoon of sambar powder, since I need more gravy, and also give it a stir until the raw smell goes off. So once the raw smell is gone, you can add a small bowl of water, mix well, and then get 2 to 3 boils. So you can continue the medium flame. So now I have chopped spinach roughly, so which I'm gonna add it for the gravy. Salt for the cooking. So mix it well, let it cook for 5 to 7 minutes. You can close the lid, you can use high flame or medium flame. So friends, this Mangalorean spinach or vine spinach, it is good source of vitamins A, C and also calcium, potassium and iron. So once the spinach leaf is cooked, you can check it. So now we're gonna add, which is already cooked, tur dal stem. So add it. If it is required, you can add the water. You can also check the salt and adjust it now. Mix it well. So let it cook again for 7 to 10 minutes in a medium flame or high flame. Meanwhile, let's prepare tempering for the sambar. Use 1 to 2 tablespoon of oil, then tablespoon of mustard seed, 3 to 4 cloves of garlic chopped. Add it once mustard seeds are splattered. So wait until garlics turn golden color, then 2 medium size of green chili chopped, you can add it, and also some few curry leaf. So mix it well. So for the tempering, we're gonna add a spoon of gravy. Gently you can take it, already the gravy is cooking, you can take it, add it to the tempering bowl. Be very careful. So now you can take the tempering bowl, put it back to the gravy. So by doing this, it gives more taste for the gravy or sambar. So mix it well. You can add some fresh coriander leaf. You can check the salt if it is required. So best gravy, nutrition gravy or sambar for the rice and also Indian breads like roti, chapatis, parathas. So let it cook for another maximum 5 minutes, then gravy will be ready. Let's check out today's motivation. A little progress each day adds up to the big result. So friends, finally the gravy is ready. If you are for the first time to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to receive a first notification. Thank you all. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.